Good morning, Our Lady of Lourdes.
And this is Junior, Our Lady of Lourdes official scene update. Today is Friday, April 15th, 2016. I'm Richard.
I'm Dylan.
I'm Adeline.
And I'm Grace.
My news today is that I would like to congratulate everyone who participated in the science fair last night.
My news today is that on Monday, I went to see the movie God's Not Dead 2. It is rated PG, and it is a great movie. I love the movie, and it is an inspiring film that teaches us to never lose our relationship with God and that God is truly alive. Before I went to see this film, I thought it would be more religious, but it was religious and had something to do with social studies. It has something to do with social studies because the main place was in a courtroom. It is about this teacher who answers a question, and she has the word, and her answer contains the word Jesus, and it is a public school. I love the film, and I would recommend it to anyone who wants to go see it, and Mrs. Lufel and Miss Shane will love this film. Also, I went to see it at the Farmingdale Multiplex, and the Farmingdale Multiplex is getting reclining seats. Right now, one theater has reclining seats, and by the end of the year, all of the theaters will have reclining seats. If you want to get a gift card to see more movies there, it is a Showtime Theater.
Hi, today on Do Now Pop Quiz,
we'll be interviewing Mr. Pack with 10 questions.
Question number one, what college did you go to before coming to OLL?
I went to the University of Scranton in Scranton, Pennsylvania.
What is your favorite animal and why?
An elephant, and I have no idea why.
Besides science, what is your favorite subject?
Math. I took a lot of math, and math goes along with science too, so maybe that's cheating.
What is your favorite part about teaching at OLL?
The students.
What is one hard attribute about being a teacher?
Grading. Takes up a lot of time.
What is one thing you would like to accomplish in the year of 2016?
Well, I've got something planned for next year, but I'm going to keep it a secret for now.
Besides teaching students, do students ever show you or teach you anything?
Students teach me stuff every day by the way they interact with each other and the friendships you guys make.
What is your favorite food?
Anything Italian.
What is your favorite sport and hobby?
My favorite sport to play is basketball. My favorite sport to watch is hockey, and sports are pretty much my hobby.
Who do you look up to and why?
I look up to my father because he was the one who always took me to church, and we also even still to this day play a lot of sports together, so we have a really close bond.
Thank you, Mr. Pash, for helping us with Do Now Pop Quiz. And that's all for your officially 15 Our Lady of Lourdes update.
Do Now Our Lady of Lourdes. Bye!